with our friend Bob Lake, a resident of Butchertown, actually, which is just south of us here. And we're in the Dog Pat's Saloon here, enjoying a fine pale ale, a Dog Pat's pale ale. What's up, Bob? How are you?
Hey, good, man. How are you guys doing today?
Good, man.
Doing very well.
Yeah, cheers.
So Bob's been giving us the history of the Dog Patch and Butchertown. And tell us about Butchertown, Bob. How did it get its name?
Butchertown on Islayus Creek, which is right near Pier 80, is where turn of the century they pushed a whole bunch of the slaughterhouses and tanneries out to the outskirts of the city, keep the stink down, and they had a bunch of open piered slaughterhouses and everything out in the bay. Tide takes it out, dogs come around, wild packs of dogs, which is the first name, first way Dog Patch got its name.